And here is the display of all of Eternia. And I do mean all of Eternia. This is astounding. The coloration is almost perfect. Some of these I haven't seen in between 20 and 30 years. This is where craftsmanship came from, folks. Battle Damage Skeletor, I had him. Battle Damage He-Man. They even incorporated the Warlord into there. Different Warlord, not the wrestler. Faux He-Man, She-Ra, Princess of Power is here. It's all here, folks. This is what it was all about.